with another video, ain't he? What's going on? It's your boy T-Pinup. This is a part two. Check out part one, link in the description. The first one did 1 million views, so I had to bring another one to y'all. The next couple of videos will be types of videos. So comment in the comment section the different types of videos y'all want to see me do on the channel. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. Turn the notifications on. I don't want y'all to miss a video. And let's get this joint started. Oh yeah, oh, hit the join button, become a member. The bloopers to this was hilarious. I don't want y'all to miss out on it. The first one we're going to talk about is drugs. Kids, this is a comedy video. Do not do drugs. Stay away from drugs. Do not do drugs. Don't smoke. Don't drink. Don't do any of that. Be safe. This is comedy. But there is a difference for like the bad kids that mess around and dabble in drugs and private and public school. And this is it.
Private school.
Chocolates. Learned some third grade.
Tell me about it.
You need some excitement in here. Like something.
I know. That's why I do drugs.
You talking about that green stuff?
Come on, man. Green stuff? We're in high school now. Talking about that Harry Potter.
What, in 2019, we doing that?
Yeah.
Hey, excuse me, what y'all doing over there?
Nothing.
We just going over some notes, that's it.
Okay now, and I don't know what's going on. If y'all getting sick, it's going around the school, but you're ashy up here. Y'all lubricate that, put some lotion on it or something.
Public school.
Oh, bruh. This class is so boring, dog.
Hey, I wish I had something to wake me up.
Nah, I got a little something that can wake you up.
You got that loud?
Something even better.
What?
I got that Tatiana.
That boo-boo ass shit?
What? Man, smell this.
Oh, that ain't shit, man.
Yeah. All right. Just know, man, roll this up, man. Hey, wait. Now, don't just be rolling that crazy. Now, make sure the teacher ain't looking at it.
I'm not straight. Now, he caught bath salts off my baby cousin every weekend.
School fights. Like, every school has fights. Public and private school fights tend to be a lot different. I went to both public and private school. It just goes down a little different.
Private school.
What are you doing, man? Trying to get a drink of water, dweeb.
What if I want water too, jerk?
Drink the smaller one, pal.
What if I don't want to, Dingleberry?
Well, you don't have a choice, do you?
Hmm.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
That's
sure.
Yeah, you want
so unattractive.
Yeah, I do. I really do.
My parents pay too much for this, man.
You know what? You're lucky I have to go to class.
Yeah, that's what I thought. It was all worth it.
Public school.
What's up with you, bro?
Listening to inappropriate music in class, like, it's never a good thing. Teachers normally always try to correct you and be on your butt cheeks about that. But, like, they react differently. And the students, like, even in private school, they just love trap music. I don't know why, like, people that ain't even, like, about their life like listening to stuff that's about their life. But check out this scene.
Private school.
I got hoes calling the young nigga phone.
Come on, that's absurd. What are you guys singing right now? Do you know what that means? You got hoes calling your phone?
Yeah, it means I got hoes calling my phone.
I mean, yes, lit. I mean, I wish I had hoes calling my phone, right?
Yeah, the only hoe that calls my phone is my mom when I'm late for curfew.
Yeah, well, no.
Listen, no more music in the classroom. Take your AirPods out. Only thing you're allowed to listen to is Baby Shark.
Quick question though.
Do you have hoes calling your phone?
The only hoes I have are at the house and I water my grass with them, okay? Now get back to work.
Public school.
I got hoes calling a young nigga phone.
Hey, what the hell going on in this classroom? What the hell y'all talking about? Y'all got hoes calling y'all phone? Them prepaid minute-ass phones. What you talking about right now?
I've been had hoes since I was 10.
Black hoes, white hoes. I have hoes I had to let go and bring them hoes back on the team.
Fast ass little girl.
Ain't nobody got more hoes than my brother.
Ain't nobody got more STDs than your brother.
Y'all can have all kind of hoes calling y'all phone. It's just a matter of time for your little private parts fall off and hit the damn floor. No more music in the classroom. Take them damn headphones off. Put that little ass smoke device off for you. Mess around and start talking like,
oh my God, I got cancer in my throat and my whole shit's about to fall out.
Put it up. What the hell wrong with these kids? Hoes calling. We ain't got no hoes. Mom and daddy probably hoop. When your parents come into the school because you've been acting up or did something crazy. Now, I've seen parents come in, it goes down at public school. You might get in a whole boxing match. Not a boxing match, you might get fought. That means your parents just beating the life out of you in a public school. Private school just goes a lot different.
Public school.
I'm so damn tired of coming up to the school about your ass. You be having me up here every other day. I'll be here more than you. I should be getting a check out they ass.
It ain't me.
It ain't you.
It's not.
What's really going on?
Man, I'm gonna tell it to you straight. I had hallway duty. I seen him with two young ladies. He had his balls out in the eggplant.
My son.
Your son is low-key child porn.
Was it you? My son said it wasn't him. Did you see a birthmark on the
balls? I ain't checked them balls like that, man, but I know it was him. They wanted to press charges, but I told them to chill out.
I know something, eggplant or not. You better not have my son in that office for 2 and 3 hours and not call me first. My son was sitting there with tight hips. You know he the football star, right?
This boy don't play.
Man, my hips be
tight. Shut your ass up! You always got me coming up to this goddamn school embarrassing me.
Private school.
Mom, you know this is total bullshit. You believe me, right?
Let me just talk to the teacher and get both sides, okay, honey? What's going on?
A couple of kids went to the office and told the administration that he was studying during class how to make pipe bombs. We went through his school books and we seen 3 books on bomb making.
Oh my God, is this true, Timmy?
Mom, I'm in school, I'm trying to learn, and he's cock blocking on my education. This is bullshit, you know this.
This is something we're gonna work on in counseling.
Yeah, that's totally fine. I hope you guys get it together, but I'm just letting you know, he's expelled.
So he can't come back to school?
No, he can come to school. Just not this school.
Mom, I wish I could just put 2 pipe bombs in his fat ass black nose.
Please call the police. He's trying to fucking kill me.
Not going to class, playing hooky, skipping your class, whatever you want to call it. This is the difference between public and private.
Private school.
Well, I didn't even know you skipped class.
Boy, I skip 3rd period every day.
That's wild.
Hey, y'all skipping class? That's 2 Saturday schools.
No, I was just going to the bathroom. I don't know what she's doing.
I don't want to hear it. It's 2 Saturday schools no matter what. See Saturday.
Oh, sit your ass.
Public school.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, my God.
Oh, okay, put my hand.
She don't have no hair.
I don't give a fuck. Just put my hand, put my hand.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. That's right. We know how we do. Oh, you know how we do. All right, Freddy versus Jason. Oh,
when I went to public school, I seen like 2 or 3 chicks, but when I was at private school, I didn't see nobody. I went to both in high school. But basically teen or high school pregnancy.
Private school.
That's crazy.
Bro, wasn't she just pregnant last week?
Yeah. Man, her parents must have got it taken care of or something.
Hey, it's her body, her choice.
You think she still got some milk?
Take a picture, it'll last longer. Pert.
Public school.
Bruh, I can't believe Brenda had a baby.
I think that's your baby.
Oh, no. I wrapped up.
You think she's gonna breastfeed in class?
I hope so. Me too.
Hold up. Little man looked just like the teacher.
For real? Hold up.
Mama?
What's up?
Mama and daddy love you.
Membership is alive on my channel. I told y'all I was gonna be doing some Q&As, and I'm taking most of the questions from people that are members, and here are a few questions. Where do you get your inspiration for creating content? I really get my inspiration from just like everyday stuff. Like sometimes I see something and be like, oh, that'd be funny. So I found that relatable content like just works best for me. Cause like if people can relate to it and it's funny, like that's an instant plus. Ray Rush the Savage asked me, do I really shout out elite members? I actually sent elite members a private video. I don't think I sent the ones out for January yet, but I'm gonna jump on them this week and I'm gonna hit y'all with the February joint. So shout out to my elite members out there. Lewis Penn Colby says, who is my celebrity crush? I would go with Rihanna. But she kind of on ice right now. She about to be out the door because she not responding to any of my DMs or my tweets, and I don't like being ignored. TNX says, would I work with small YouTubers or like an animated series? Look, I will work with any YouTuber. If I think you're funny and talented and you bring something to the table, I'm definitely working with you. If you can create some dope animation and we can get my voiceover on that joint and the turnover is dope, I would definitely work with you. Just shoot me an email. So if it's quality content and we can help each other out, I'm definitely down to work. Thanks for watching another video. Don't forget to go check out part one. If you liked it, hey, share the video. Put your friends onto the channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend. Remember, this is all comedy. Do not take any of this serious. Do not be all in my comment section talking about, my school really isn't like this. My school's like the public school, but I go to shout it out. It's just comedy. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And also hit the link in the description if you want to check out my public interviews. It's spring break down here and I'm interviewing some crazy people. Those videos are really just for my adult viewers. So if you young, don't go watch those joints.